I'm so sorry that you experienced that. The other healthcare provider should not have behaved that way.
You're right.